Good morning, CB. It's Tuesday, January 26th.
I'm Kimmy.
And I'm Jack.
And here are your morning announcements.
This month's CB Video Contest is about magic tricks. Submit a 30-second video of your best magic trick to CB Stugtoe on Instagram for a chance to win a prize from the dead, points for your grade, and to even have it aired on Cougar Vision.
Have you applied to the University of Western Ontario for full-time studies next year? Do you have a 90% average in all your grade 12 UNM courses? Apply for Western's National Scholarship Program. This includes a variety of scholarships, some of which are valued at $65,000. Email Ms. Badgery and guidance for the nomination process. Our school can nominate 4 students. Email your application essay to Ms. Badgery and guidance by 3:30 on Thursday.
Make sure to follow OPH guidelines to stop the recent surge and jump in COVID-19 cases and keep us all safe, Colonel Bai. That's all from us today, CB. Now here's your sports desk.
What's up, sports fans? I'm Griffin, and this is your sports desk. Tuesday Show's Sports Talent Contest is in full force right now. Let's go check out Nat on that.
Do you want a chance at winning a free care package from Colonel Bai's online website, The Den? Did I mention it's free? This care package is so free, some people might say it's freer than the United States. All it takes is just 2 simple steps. Step 1, all you have to do is record yourself filming your unique sports talent. Look at mine. Pretty good, huh? For the second and final step, all you have to do is go and send your clips in at sportsdesk2021@gmail.com. Oh, and here's the catch. It's free! So Cougars, get your videos in right now. Oh, and did I mention? It's also free. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind.
I'm a little mixed up on the field. Keep those submissions coming, Cougars. With everything going on in the world right now, we know this school year has been more stressful than most. Lucky for us, we've got Ilias here with some yoga moves we can all use to help unwind. Let's go check him out.
Hey, Cougars. I heard someone's been asking for some yoga. So here it is. For the first pose I'll be doing, it's called a tree pose. What you want to do, put your right foot up to your knee, 2 hands up in the air, enjoy some fresh air. Feel free to follow along during class. For the next pose I'll be doing, it's called the triangle pose. Put your legs wide, spread low base, then reach for your ankles. Woo! You can feel the burn with this one. After a couple of seconds, switch legs. This pose is called the Cobra. What you want to do? Lay down on your mat, like so. Just stretch. You can feel your lower back. You might hear some cracks if you're not into the yoga scene. Once you're done, come back up, and you're back and ready for the next pose. For the last pose, it's a personal favorite. It's called the chair. What you want to do? Turn to your right, hands up in the air, and just sit. For this one, you can really feel your hamstring and your lower back just stretching out. Once you're done, come back up, and that's it, CB. Stay safe and do some yoga.
Namaste, Ilias. On top of yoga, there are also apps such as Calm that can help manage stress and anxiety. These apps offer guided meditations, presentations, and tips that can help better manage the stressors in your life. Well, that's all from us today, CB. Stay safe and stay healthy. To court A and B at home, I'm Griffin, and this is your sports desk, signing off.